Developments here at 4. Kansas City lost an entrepreneurial and philanthropic force today. Henry Bloch died, surrounded by family at the age of 96. And what a full and impressive life he has lived. I've had the pleasure of getting to know Mr. Bloch over the years. Here's a look back at his inspiring story.
Work hard, be honest, don't take shortcuts.
Those were the simple words Henry Bloch lived by. A hard worker, known for his gracious spirit and wry humor. I once joked with the co-founder, the H in the now household name H&R Bloch Tax Preparation Dynasty, that his employees seemed almost giddy to work for him.
It's just nice that so many people work here now.
And love it.
And they all seem to enjoy it.
They really do.
These people doing taxes, we had to chase them home at night. They didn't want to leave.
Henry was humbled by his early beginnings.
Did you ever think a day like this would come? I mean,
no,
all those
never
days
did.
Ago.
We used to go on vacation, and I'd say, just one more good year. But it just kept going and getting bigger.
It was Henry's mother who wanted her three boys to go into some business together after he returned from World War II. Question was, what business? On somewhat of a whim, they decided to offer 50 bookkeeping-type services.
And we didn't know much about any of them.
Then a few years later, they decided to expand, offering income tax help for $5.
You took out this ad in the Kansas City Star.
In the Kansas City Star.
That was Sunday, January 30th, 1955. On Monday, while making his bookkeeping rounds to the clients, Henry got a message from his brother to call the office right away.
He said, get back as quickly as you can. We've got an office full of people. So it just worked immediately.
That was just one of many surprises that Henry learned through the years. He laughs about his old theory that only men can prepare taxes and finally offered a woman the job.
That was the beginning of the end. They're just much better at doing this work than men.
Interesting.